asked, have you ever seen some shows like this before? Amaze you, right?
For me, this show was the most exciting, unusual, and I would say impressive.
Okay.
Not only about clothes, also about show.
Yeah, the whole the setting, the lights, the music, the history behind the show. Yeah, it's a really, really great.
And this is take her like another 4 years to make this whole show.
Right, so she's like kind of like the Alexander McQueen of China.
Right.
It's very dramatic and
right.
Very performance.
Yeah.
She is quite different from other designer we can find in Paris as part of the Paris fashion show, and she has his own way to fabric dresses, and we now recognize her savoir-faire as a haute couture designer.
Good, thank you.